welcome back to my channel, and we're here with another video. And yes guys, I have a new intro, and if you like it, please do comment down below. I want to know your reaction. And I decided to just use that intro for the rest of my future videos, because guys, editing will take me hours or even days, and it will take so much time since I'm going to be so busy with school again. So anyways, today's video will be about tips on how to stay focused. This is kind of related to my video last week. I shared to you guys my tips on how I prepare for a new semester, and that is by creating a realistic semester goal. So let's hop right in the video. Tip number one, this is very important for our mental health, and that is clean environment equals clear mind. You try to rearrange your room or your study area. Try to redecorate it so that it will exude a different ambience from your previous room, an ambience that is conducive for productivity and that will surely motivate you to work. Number two, guys, since we're just at home, don't forget to take a bath, brush your teeth, or even put on outside clothes whenever you're studying. That will surely push you to stay productive and to work right away. Number three, to-do list. List down all the tasks that you needed to do and try to break down all those tasks. By this, you will be less overwhelmed with the amount of work to do. Number four, turn off notifications whenever you're studying or you're working. I haven't tried online classes before, so what I did was I enrolled at Shaw Academy, and they actually offer free trial courses such as graphic designing, social media marketing, and web design. So far, it is fun, but it is challenging for my part because
I have very short attention span.
Whenever my phone rings, I'll definitely unlock my phone and check it. Number five, try the Pomodoro technique. You try to finish one task for 25 minutes or 50 minutes, and then after that, you take a break for 5 or 10 minutes. It's actually up to you guys, but for me, 50-10 works best. I study for 50 minutes, and then I take a break for 10 minutes. And I repeat that cycle for 3 or 4 times, and I take a longer break after that. Number six, try the productivity apps, such as Planty, Forest, or Stay Focused. But my favorite is Planty because it is just for free. And for Forest, I think there is a fee that you have to pay. So for Planty, every time you finish one task, they will reward you with points. And with that point, you will be able to grow a plant or a fruit. Last but not least, guys, take regular breaks. Take it easy and try to have regular breaks in between your routine. So guys, as we approach this new normal, I know that there are a lot of questions in our head, uncertainty, worries. But if God has called you to enroll this semester, He is faithful enough, guys, to provide whatever we needed. That might be financial provision, Wi-Fi, gadgets, or favor from our CIs or teachers, or even the grace to pass our subjects, diba? So let's step out in faith and let's render everything to Him. Let's do our best, guys, and let's motivate each other. So that's it for today's video. Comment down below which one is your favorite tip. I want to know your answers. I want to know your reactions. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you guys in my next video. This has been me, Marie.